Sure that Marshall unable to get that running ability of his untracked.
Yeah, that's what they're hopeful of today.
James Punt towards Suter, who backpedals to take it at about the 23-yard line. Steve Suter gets to the outside, uses his blockers well. Now a convoy for Suter down the sideline. He'll take it all the way for the touchdown.
His sixth punt return touchdown in his career. His second this year. You know, Tom, some guys just have a knack. You make the first guy miss. He's got great speed, but there were some really, really good blocks thrown. No clips. Good block at the end by Madu Williams, number 10.